Someone told me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off they go. Big smiles, huge round of applause. These are your Rhino Ramblers for 2015 here at the Dubbo Stampede. They make getting their money's worth today here at the Western Plains Taronga Zoo. You see them roaring their way. Some of these guys, for the first time ever, going to cover the distance of the marathon. We've got some repeat eventers as well. They're here today.
Only moments away from the start in the Dingo Dash 5K here at the zoo. Look at that. They're queued up for about a kilometre. We've got Andrew Lloyd in the background there. Sensational. We'll get things going very shortly.
3, 2, 1. Yeah, guys, if you're in the crowd, give a big shout out.
A light and tumble journey from the east side to the park. Just a fine and fancy ramble to the zoo. But you can take a crosstown bus if it's raining or it's cold.
Give it up for the man in front, Darren Moe! Might get Robbo to give an interview.
Awesome run, Kirby Clark. She runs marathons pretty much every weekend for fun. And there she is. She came here last year, she had to settle for the minor placing.
Danielle Whitehead.
Awesome work, Dan.
Kathleen Shorter, the marathon, second place. They're just screaming in now.
Giraffes are insincere, and the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb. Orangutans are skeptical of changes in their cages, and the zookeeper is very fond of rum. Zebras are reactionaries, antelopes are missionaries. Pigeons plot in secrecy, and hamsters turn on frequently. What a gas you'll have to come and see at the zoo. At the zoo. At the zoo.